Wickham's bid to avoid an automatic return to League Two saw Gary Waddock make four loan signings this week, and the new recruits made an immediate impact. Paul Hayes raced away, and although keeper Scott Flinders blocked one effort, the striker put away the loose ball. Hayes arrived from league leaders Charlton along with Gary Doherty. The former Tottenham and Norwich defender also weighed in with a debut goal, his first for 2 years. Hartlepool's long journey south took another turn for the worse before half-time. Stuart Bevan outmuscled defender Sam Collins and tapped his 15th of the season into an empty net. The visitors also contributed to their own misery. Flinders drove his clearance straight at Hayes. Bevan reacted first and laid it back for the new signing to make it 4-0. Three successive defeats had prompted Waddock to bring in fresh faces. It certainly paid off as the Chairboys moved off the bottom of the table. Pools again conceded possession and the lively Bevan completed the rout. Wickham